Pat, you find somebody, just call 673-2323, and we'll tell the world about it.
You know, the psychologists tell us that everyone is rather lonely as you
It was Larry Robinson, the Diamond Man, incidentally.
When your doorbell rings on Halloween, National UNICEF...
Well, many communities in the Ported Summit area do not have trick-or-treat this year, but don't let this make you forget UNICEF. Send your donation in today. UNICEF, United Nations, New York, 10017.
Well, according to the old clock on the wall and Robert's Rules of Order, that's the end of the Robert's show for today. See you tomorrow once again, 2 o'clock in the afternoon, right after Rick's Room. Have a good night. We'll see you tomorrow.
Of the Cleveland Browns, this is WKNT-FM, Kent, Ohio.
For the latest news on the local, national, international, be sure to read the Record Courier daily.
It's 40 degrees at 7:01, and here is the news brought to you by the Record Courier. At least 40...
Super CFL, Super Score, with a winner, an hour.
How would you like to have a 1973 Gremlin?
Are you kidding me? Oh, wow. I was just sitting here. I've been dialing this number for days. There's no way I thought I'd get through. Oh, I don't believe it.
All you have to do is be caller number 4, and that's what you are.
What's up? I am?
You are.
You're kidding me.
You won.
From snowmobiles to 1973 Gremlin cars and more, you score every hour from Super CFL.
Boy, that sounds like the theme for an American International movie. 6:09 with Ron O'Brien. There's a wind-out that's changing America's drinking habits.
Martin Oil, Martin Service, Martin Prices, and Jackpot Football. Limit 5 cards per week. Jackpot Football at your nearest Martin station.
WCFL weather. With the occasional rain likely through tomorrow. Low tonight going to be around 42. The temperature tomorrow is going to plummet up to that skyrocketing temperature of 42. Northwest, southwest, downtown. It's 44 WCFL.
Okay, so your heart broke.
The most music.
WABC.
Bruce Morrow, it's less things that, you know, Bruce Morrow in New York City on WABC. Clear tonight, increasing cloudiness tomorrow. High in the upper 50s, my dears.
You are about to hear Jose Stevens, Communist Party candidate for Congress in the Night Pan Committee, 23 West 26th Street, New York City.
Music Radio, WABC.
You could literally fry an egg on a car's hood in Death Valley, California.
WABC.
The silent language of your eyes is what...
Music's on me here on WABC Radio, the most music.
Lord Almighty, feel my temperature rising.
CKLW weather.
Cloudy and cool tonight, low 34. Continued cloudy tomorrow with a chance of rain, high near 56. Cleveland has 40, Toledo 41. Currently it's 41 degrees in the Motor City. Doobie Brothers, listen to the music. We're 11 on the top 30. The temperature is coming down on CKLW.
Makes a difference in Chrysler Corporation cars. Discover the difference. Start one.
Imagine yourself behind the wheel of a free 73 automobile.
Automobile car number 9.
Picture yourself cruising to an evening of music under the stars at the banjo in your brand new 1973 luxury standard equipped Dodge Charger SE.
Listen for the WLS golden horns. They may sound at any moment. When you hear them, call 591-7240. The first 10 callers will become finalists for the random drawing to determine the winner.
That person will get to pick one of our 89 brand new free 73 cars to call his own.
Winner chosen from those qualified by midnight Wednesday, November 15th, and announced on the Charlie Van Dyke Morning Show Friday, November 17th. Decision of the judges is final.
Isn't it nice to have a choice?
The golden horns may sound very soon, so be ready to call 591-7240. The Rock of Chicago.
WLS.
time on WABC 22 and a half after 7 o'clock. Another baby record here. Mac Davis. Doing a little baiting here. Hook on it.
Girl, you're getting that look in your eyes.
For fair taxation.
This is Yes. From the Big 64. It's called You and I. Yeah.
NBC News correspondent Liz Trotter. I'm based in Singapore, but most of the time I'm on the road in Asia for NBC. My beat has included the war in Vietnam, the war in Pakistan, the peace negotiations at Panmunjom, and even an opium factory in northern India. Part of my job is to try to penetrate the so-called mystery of the Orient, to tell you what's happening and why, from Canton to Canberra, from Rangoon to Rawalpindi. You'll be hearing my reports from the Far East on NBC Radio.
This is Joe Garagiola with a suggestion that you tune in my sports show weekdays on NBC.
John Chancellor, NBC News reports on the issues confronting this country and the world today.
The spirit of 98.
Solid rock from the Windy City. Chicago.
Wednesday, the Cerberus 1 and 2, 3040 M Street in Georgetown, and the Studio 2 and 3, 4849 Wisconsin Avenue Northwest.
Let the body fly and train 98 WRC.
What a car ride for
music.
Yes, listen to the music. It's the greatest at the great 98 WRC. It's Simon Train at 7:38. If you got a song you want to hear, don't be shy, give me a call. That big red phone is there for your requests. And this is the number you may want to write it down. 432-2345.
Don't you feel it growing day by day?
What was that? 6:41, John Landecker at WLS.
Sam Neely.
W's just lost my mind.
In the morning, the time seems to fly.
Ladies and gentlemen, the show continues with Dick Roberts.
Just looking up for...
Hey, congratulations. Peter Burkowski lives over on Rockwell Road in Ravenna. He's the winner of the bicycle in the WKNT trick-or-treat contest. Congratulations, Peter Burkowski.
The 1972 election is extremely important to the people of Ohio. Andrews, chairman.
Bloodmobile going on right now over in Garrettsville at the Garfield Elementary School. Started at 2, going to 7 p.m. You are, of course, aware that blood for the blood program is very much needed, and your contribution would be appreciated. Till 7 o'clock tonight, you have a chance. Garfield Elementary School. Highwaymen here. If you are driving around in an area that will have trick-or-treating tonight, remember, it'll probably be raining, and so watch out for the kids. Your visibility isn't going to be so good, and they're kind of excited, so keep that in mind, would you please? All right. Here's Melanie, and Together Alone, on the Dick Roberts Show from WKNT, just before 3 o'clock. Tricky there, the notion of Together Alone. Melanie, and another good song from her, is Together Alone. Alone. It's getting into a Lawrence Welk syndrome there, aren't I? 8 minutes now, before 3 o'clock in the afternoon, and Bob Long's in the newsroom, scratching his head and typing away there, and he'll have the news all set for us at 3 o'clock.
Living
State Route 59 between Kent and Ravenna. Better Living is one of the area's largest plumbing and heating contractors and can explain the advantages of April Air for your home. If you have sinus problems or high fuel bills, you'll want to know more about April Air. Visit Better Living for April Air or any appliance needs. State Route 59 between Kent and Ravenna.
Blink, blink, blink. On Cattle Corner this afternoon, somebody has found a black spaniel-type dog. She's a female, 3 years old, found in downtown Kent. Recently had puppies, apparently. It's at the Animal Protective League right now. Their phone number is 296-4022. Did I get that right? Yeah, 296-4022. And call before 4 o'clock in the afternoon. That's they're open from noon until 4 o'clock. All right, or call 678-4855. 678-4855, the other number to call. And page number 308 at that number. 678-4855 and page number 308. Okay, if you lose your pet or find somebody's, call us here at WKNT, 673-2323, and we'll spread the word. Leroy M. Satram is a candidate for the office of Portage County Engineer. By the Satram for County Engineer Committee, I am Demanic, Chairman. Hello there. Listen, if you have any trouble getting up in the morning, you're like most of us. Tim Davisson, there's a great deal of empathy there. Tim Davisson has a darn much trouble waking up in the morning. You can just feel that he has a feeling for you and your problems getting up in the morning. When you hear him on the radio every morning here on WKNT from 6 until 10.
Yeah. Jim Hogle wants to be Portage County Prosecutor. Preceding paid for by Hogle for Prosecutor Committee.
That's Jody Miller on the Dick Roberts Show, and he's so fine. Yes.
He's so fine. Wish he were mine.
Bob Long was just in here doing a little boogie to that. That's Jody Miller and He's So Fine. Bob fantasizes that. Well, anyway, he's in the newsroom. In just a couple of minutes, he's going to bring you the 3 o'clock news, and then the Dick Roberts Show will continue immediately following after all that, post to the news, and we'll be right back after all that until 5. Well, you all set? Okay, let's...
Don't ever be lonely.
Jim Croce, and operator, that's not the way it feels. Hello, the Dick Roberts Show is on the air once again. 10 minutes after 3 o'clock is Halloween. Feels spooky already, huh? Shouldn't touch that stuff so early in the afternoon.
Better Living, midway between Kent and Ravenna.
Must have been a cheap brand of bird seed. I handed my sandwiches to the caraway seeds today. Well, that's Danny O'Keefe and Good Time Charlie's Got the Blues on WKYC, the fun place to be in Cleveland. Larry Kenny sharing a Wednesday with you at 22 minutes before the hour. It's kind of a cold, damp one today. If you're going outside, you better take that umbrella and hang on to it. We have winds of, out at Hopkins up to 46 miles per hour. As you know, if you're ever in the downtown area, that means you can sometimes double that down here. That would mean winds of almost 90 miles an hour. Now, that's not clocked at Burke Airport, but when the wind hits these tunnels caused by the buildings downtown, you can really get swept away if you're not careful.
In 30% today and tonight and 10% tomorrow, 47 degrees right now. If you have a problem and you need some help, call the people at the People's Center. 297-1870 is the phone number. They will not promise you a miracle. They will promise to listen to you and to help you find the proper place and the information and assistance you need. If you have a problem, call them. 297-1870 anytime. I did the weather, didn't I? It's, you'll bear with me. My mind goes blank every once in a while this afternoon. Okay. Close your eyes. Looking place, too. Danny O'Keefe. Everybody's got the blues.
Everybody's gone away. Thank you.
I whistle like that guy, too, if I get my teeth capped. Some record stars have all the money, though, that's all. Bob Long with the news at 3 o'clock in 10 minutes is Dionne Warwick.
One thing I have learned.
Nifty song there, If You Never Say Goodbye is the name of it. Done by Dionne Warwick on the Dick Roberts Show.
In bottles and ring pull cans.
On Cattle Corner this afternoon, somebody's found a blonde Afghan female hound. Found around, what's around 6 months old, I guess. Found in the Pike Parkway area over in Streetsboro. And it sounds like the one that ran away from your place. Call 626-2259. 626-2259. Somebody lost a brown German Shepherd with a black face and a red collar. That's a good combination. Name is Brutus. I should imagine it's a male. All right. Reward is offered. It lives over in the Cleveland Road area of Ravenna. 297-1212 is the number to call over there. 297-1212. If you lose your pad to find somebody's, call us at the WKNT 673-2323, and we'll tell the world. Yes.
This is Milt Morin of the Cleveland Browns. You can hear all our games broadcast on radio station WKNT in Kent.
That's right. Again this year, WKNT is proud to bring you every Cleveland Browns football game. Keep your radio tuned to WKNT and let Gib Shanley and Jim Grainer put you on the 50-yard line. That's Cleveland Browns football in WKNT, a winning combination.
Here's Bill Parmalee, president of County Savings and...
Brookside Boulevard man, it's Eric Braun, WGAR Minuteman News.
1220. WGAR means music.
Torby, 947. 30% chance of snow flurries this afternoon. 38 degrees now and drizzly. Wind and cloud today.
There she goes.
Yeah. Wixie. From Summertime. The Chilates. And old girl. You know, one of the guys in the group, the Chilites, is named Eugene Record. Wonder if he made that up. Here, the Temptations, and Papa was a Rolling Stone.
Okay, Drew, and yes, what you're about to hear, every time you hear a KQV break and you hear the name Jeff Christie, little did I know back in the summer of 1972 when I was over in Pittsburgh air checking that that was the future Rush Limbaugh. Hope you enjoy it.
Best to touch you once again.
KQB. KQB.
I am woman, I am all yours. That's Helen Reddy on KQV 223, Jeff Christie, Sunday afternoon. You Perry Marshall fans should be aware now that Perry is on his way to his first public appearance as a KQV star announcer. Perry is off to Wrinkle City in Cardiac Canyon for the Old Folks Olympics. Perry is even going to enter the false teeth toss himself and MC the quarter mile stroll.
From Wixie, 7 years ago today.
Did you hear the phrase that was banned because of that record? The record was banned because of the phrase, huh? A lot of people never did. And I can't say it to this day, but they can still play the record, though. 227 KQV. Jeff Christie in the main ingredient.
Okay, so you're hot, bro.
.5 WDVE Pittsburgh.
This is the home of solid rock and gold in western Pennsylvania. WIXZ McKeesport. Stay tuned next for news from the American Entertainment Radio Network. from ABC. It's 2:30.
From the main ingredient to Harry Nilsson with Jeff Christie on KQV Pittsburgh.
Bang, bang, shoot 'em up, destiny.
Good afternoon, this is Alan Chartel with WJAS News Weekend Edition.
At 2:34 on KQV with Harold Melvin and a Blue Notes. If you don't know me by now, sweetheart, here's my phone number. Area code 412-391-9500.
Now, Wixie continues with more Winter Love. Rockin' Stereo, WDVE.
Remembers.
Hello, I'm Johnny Cash.
Hello, dear Johnny Cash. I got some Folsom Prison Blues. 2:37 KQV with Jeff Christie on a Sunday afternoon.
I hear the train a-coming.
Wixie and the Fortunes.
Still working for mine. 1971, here comes that rainy day feeling. It's 2:38 with Paul Cleveland on a Sunday. Harold Melvin in the Blue Notes, if you don't know me by now.
And Kinder Voto International knows how important your child is, and that's why they're joining Tom McCann, the Marines of Wixie, in this year's 1972 Toys for Tots campaign. Give a toy for a tot in any Tom McCann, Chess King, or Jeanery store now through December 19.
Operator, oh, could you help me place this call?
The music, the Doobie Brothers at KQV, Jeff Christie on Sunday afternoon at 2:43. You know, a friendly adult working with children away from the pressures of the classroom can be the key to that child's success. School volunteers are providing this service as tutors and aides in the Pittsburgh schools. Now, to join this dedicated group, call School Volunteer Association of Pittsburgh at 371-5080. You know what I just did, folks? Just placed placed a KQV cash call. I asked beautiful-sounding Sue Kidd of Squirrel Hill if she remembered a current total in the jackpot, and Sue blew it. She did not remember. She asked me what the jackpot was going to be tomorrow morning in case she gets called again. But anyway, since Sue bombed out, I will add $5, give us a new total of $278.14. Write down the amount. We may be calling you with our next KQV cash call.
The inventor of Clairol Herbal Essence Shampoo. Thank you.
Is in Malacca in the Beaver Valley Mall. Pittsburgh weather cloudy, a chance of drizzle this afternoon, slowly falling temperatures throughout the afternoon. Mostly cloudy tonight, a chance of white rain developing, the overnight low above freezing at 38. Tomorrow, cloudy, rain likely, high of 40 degrees. And the Golden Triangle now, 50 degrees, right here at KQV with Jeff Christie and Al Green. Jeff Christie, love song supreme, folks. It's by Three Dog Night. It's called Pieces of April. It's 2:50 at KQV. Jeff Christie on a Sunday.
Pittsburgh weather cloudy with a chance of drizzle and slowly falling temperatures throughout the afternoon. Mostly cloudy tonight, a chance of light rain developing, a low of 38. Then tomorrow, cloudy with rain likely and a high of 40. Chance of rain 30% this afternoon, and tonight 60% tomorrow. Air pollution index 44, unsatisfactory. The airport skies are cloudy, it's 47. In the triangle, it's 50. On KQV Pittsburgh, I'm Mark Schaefer.
The Bill Hillgrove Show from the top of the triangle on WTAE, WTAE FM, Pittsburgh.
Wix in 1971, Solid Rock and Gold by Lynn Anderson. I never promised you a rose garden. How about a bouquet of petunias? 302 with Paul Cleveland. Giving you some Wixie hot rock with the stylistics.
If I
could. That's Bobby V. And a simple title for his song. It's called Rubber Ball. What have we got? 5 minutes. And our record is 4.5 minutes. So we'll wait just a second here. Okay. John Denver and Rocky Mountain High going to close out the show for this evening. Stay tuned for the sounds of the big bands. This is Mike Metzger. Thank you for joining me. If you can, come back in the next hour.
He was born in the summer of his 27th year.
To New York, 10016.
You are listening to Radio 81, WGY, a General Electric broadcasting station in Schenectady, New York.
Four tops gold. It's 12:32 at WINW. Get into Hal's shoes today for a big wall-to-wall stock reduction. Hal has slashed prices on everything in the store. Child Life shoes for women reduced.
Songs, but boy, when he stood in front of a microphone and started singing, everybody stops to listen. Mac Davis, 334 on KQV. Here's Baby Don't Get Hooked On.
Girl, you're getting
KQV.
Contemporary news.
La, 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 la. Have too much time to sing around the holiday season, you know. It's the only one us undear drink. And this has been an unsolicited testimonial, I think.
Steeler City weather, breezy and warm with a chance of showers or thunder showers tonight and tomorrow. Low tonight, 48. High tomorrow, 60. Cool tomorrow night with a low of 30. Cloudy and cool on New Year's Day with a high of 44. Chance of rain, 50% tonight, 80% tomorrow, 30% tomorrow night. The air pollution index at 43, that's unsatisfactory. At the airport, skies are cloudy. It's 56. In the triangle, it's 59. On KQV Pittsburgh, I'm Bob Harvey.
KQV!
Four 12 Wixie Hit Music Time with Terry Stevens, remembering about 1 year ago today when one half of the Farfel Twins, Cyan Garfield, Paul Simon, had a mother and child reunion. Number 47 for the year at Wixie 1260.
No, I would not give.
314. Fair and cold tonight, low around 15 near the lake, around 8 in the outlying areas. Tomorrow, mostly sunny again and warmer with a high near 35. The chance of snow is only 5% tonight and 10% tomorrow. Wind is west at 15. Suburbs, northwest 27 degrees, southwest 28. And downtown of Marina City, it's an even 30 at WCFL.
Got on board with...
I'll be asking a question. What's the funniest thing that happened to you during your marriage? If you have an answer for that, I got a book for you. Here's Joan Baez.
Beatles.
That's called We Can Work It Out. It's 104 at Wixie 1260. Featuring the top 10 superstars of 1973 as voted by you. That'll happen on Thursday. Get ready for it. Jethro Tull, Sweet Dreams. Where are they now when we need it? For some reason, I just can't get the terminal tower into my dreams at night. That's the last thing I see when I'm going home. It's a Partridge Family.
In the eyes of the world.
Johnny Mitchell, Turn Me On, I'm a Radio. It's 2:30 at Wixley, where Jeff McKee will feature and give away 15 autographed copies of Homecoming by America Friday between 8 o'clock and midnight, where the winners are. These are the Doobie Brothers. Jesus is just all right. America's on the way.
Well, let's see if you're right. 4-2-1. Oh, Joe, I'm sorry. You're too low. But hey, let me tell you, we've narrowed it down just a little bit more because other people have been too high, right? And now you're too low, so you're just a little bit closer there. 128-31. Once again, that's too low. Thank you for playing our game, Joe.
Okay, bye.
Bye-bye. WGR 128-31, and that's too low. Thank you, Joe Sullivan from Buffalo, for getting us just a little bit closer to that magic number that'll win it for somebody.
Texting to play at CKWW on the Tuesday afternoon. Recovery Incorporated will hold the meeting tonight at St. Gabriel's Catholic Church, 1400 Cabana West, at 8 o'clock. QMOS Music Time. Bobby Knight reminding you to watch for the WCUE Metro bus. Count those stickers on there, and if you get the exact number, you can win a color TV. And starting on February the 1st, which is Wednesday, we'll start drawing from the cards of the incorrect answers and give some clues, too.
I've been to town with a dark cloud above you.
David Gates and Bread on WCUE got to be the most requested group around. It's 519 QMOS Music Time. This is Bobby Knight.
Here comes the WCUE Metro Bus. It's traveling all over town.
You can't miss it. It's covered with WCUE stickers.
And if you can guess how many WCUE stickers, you can win a color TV.
Count the cues, send a card, and be a winner.
That's right. Estimate the number of WCUE stickers on the Metro bus. Send that number on a card or in a letter to WCUE Bus, 424 2nd Avenue, Akron, 44313. Don't forget your name, address, and phone number.
One entry per person. First entry with the exact number of WCUE stickers wins the grand prize of a color TV. In case of a tie, earliest postmark wins.
On the 1st of February, drawings will be held for consolation prizes, so even if you don't guess the exact number of cues on the Metro bus, you can still win a nice prize.
One prize per family. Winners will be notified. Employees of Metro Transit Authority, King Sign Company, and WCUE are not eligible to win.
Count the cues, send a card, and you may win a color TV or other fine prize.
WCUE, where the winners are. WCUE weather for tonight. It's going to be cold, baby, and it's going to be snowy with a low of 22 tomorrow. Continued snow flurries and a high of 25. WCUE temperature right now, 32 degrees. At 5:21, let's check out the spinners. Could it be I'm falling in love?
Solid gold.
WCUE 1150, Cuyahoga Falls.
Now, the reason CUE is not talking, no jock, is because they went on strike yesterday, the 27th, January 73, and they've been segging for about the last half hour.
WCUE, solid gold.
WOIO Canton, it's 4 o'clock.
CBS News, this is Reed Collins reporting on the...
With you, baby. Yeah, could be. Could be. Those are the Spinners. 9 minutes after 4 o'clock at 3WE. Good day to you. This is Larry Kenny. It's 41 degrees. Chuck was quite a fellow, wasn't he? If you just...
the straight life. And the Dick Roberts Show from WKNT.
Keith Rutan reports a walkout of cut...
Streets with Dinah Ross and the Supremes at WOIO with your friend Bill Sebastian. It's 4:14 in the afternoon.
Bank, so close to you, a hardened bank that's me.
On the WOIO bulletin board, the Greater Canton Writers Guild will hold its monthly meeting February 9th at 7:30 p.m. at Malone College Administration Building. That's in room 22. Don't get that confused with television. That's room 222. And if you're looking for something to do tonight, well, it's Boogaloo in the Moonlight.
We get it almost every night when that moon gets a big and bright.
Akron National Bank and Trust.
WCUE weather. Here's something you can bank on. I've got a lot of interest in the weather today. It's going to be sunshine and a high of 52 for the next day or so. Tonight's low will be 30. There's a zero chance of rain. Oh, wow. It's really nice out there. Sunshine right now with 51.
We get it almost every night. And when that moon gets a big and bright.
That's Domenico McDugno and now Blue Deep Interty Blue or Volari and Arrivederci. This is Zephyr Joe, WGAR Land Weather. It's going to be cloudy, 70% chance of showers with a high of 48 this afternoon. Cloudy, colder, 30% chance of snow flurries tomorrow. And the present WGAR Cleveland temperature is 44. It's 159 at WGAR.
PPG Industries closing down and making Minuteman News this hour.
Wixie is evil.
Wixie, where three in a row means more hit music.
Three at Wixie with Dunaway. And I want to remind you that we got a Valentine's special coming up Sunday nights for 6 hours, love and rock and roll. So grab a friend and a bottle of wine, and we'll see you then.
We get it almost every night.
On Wixie, King Harvest dancing in the moonlight. Or anytime, all the time, let's dance and have fun. 44 degrees with Dunaway, 335, got three in a row plus one, Brother George Harrison.
Don't need a lovely.
WOI.